Bali and I conceptualized the idea of the pine wrap.
I'm Tanasya Batra. I gave the idea a perspective.
I'm Divneet Kaur and I'm the in charge of the marketing strategies.
I'm Sanbir Javla and I formulated the business model. What say? Let's explain them the concept of the pine wrap.
Pollution, economic loss, death of 1 million species, leaching of harmful chemicals into food, people falling ill, people dying. The problem of plastic is massive. We, the strawberry entrepreneurs, strongly believe that this needs to change. We believe that we can make a change. Hence, we came up with the idea of the pine wrap, our innovative bioplastic.
The pine wrap has various competitive advantages as compared to other bioplastics and petroplastics. It is made from biowastes, namely tamarind seeds and pine needles. It is non-toxic, completely biodegradable, increases fertility of soil, lowers dependence on petroleum, and has a higher melting point than corn-based bioplastic.
The various competitive advantages of our product will be used in the packaging industry for perishable goods, such as grocery stores, bakeries, florists, not only social media, but organizing seminars, conferences, workshops, and publishing articles will be used as a marketing platform. Our product will get further success by promotion through health professionals.
The pine wrap is only 0.5 cent more expensive than normal plastic, and this 0.5 cent difference will save the environment and your life. We intend to get it funded by promoters, credit crowdfunding, banks, and international agencies. Isn't it immoral for a bioplastic to be made using food materials in a world where millions starve every single day? This is what sets us apart from the other common bioplastics. Pine wrap is completely made using biowastes.
Pine needles cause forest fires. They're a rich source of cellulose, so we'll be using them in our pine wrap production.
Well, yes, they'll be serving a dual purpose.
About 60% of starch can be yielded from tamarind seeds, which makes it the cheapest non-edible source of starch.
As pine needles are easily available across the globe, and tamarind seeds can also be obtained easily from industrial units, setting up of industries of the pine wrap will be highly feasible. All in all, we're preventing health hazards, creating job opportunities, and saving the environment.
People,
planet,
profit.